Hello, welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, and for this video, we'll be reacting to the unreleased lyric video of SB19's Go Up. So, I did not actually notice that they don't have a lyric video for Go Up, but they just dropped the unreleased lyric video for this one. So, basically, it's going to be a throwback, because I think on this video, we're going to be seeing, the younger members or the younger versions of the members of SB19. Not that they're old now, but, in the past. So, let's go ahead and check out this lyric video and start watching. Oh. See? I like the... Okay, I'm gonna pause. I love the clear, background and just, green screen kind of... I think this is green screen editing. Ken is so young here. Justin, si Pablo dito, si Jun pa. This is so cool. Baby. Oh. Possible, and the outfits are the same from their music video, so I believe they've shot this at the same time, I think, maybe. Monaco. Yeah. Actually, I like this. It's like a little bit of comic kind of like style because of the effects. And it's kind of like what's the right term? Parang maganda sa mata dahil sa colors, pastel colors, which is kind of like what I like. Wait, I'm gonna go back to that part. Ah, okay. I thought they were like stage solos, but they're like dancing it together. Gonna go up. Gapo. Oh, old pa yung ano nila, parang logo and name. Okay, so that's the unreleased lyric video of Go Up. So at tagal na siguro nitong nakakip sa storage nila, because I believe unreleased nga, diba? So tinago lang nila dito ito. Maybe because they were expecting na parang hindi magbo-blow up. So, 'di ba, parang they're testing the waters dito sa Go Up if they wanna continue with SB19, and since hindi naman agad pumatok yung go up, parang hindi nila na-release, supposed to be mag-release siguro sila nitong lyric video na to, hindi nila na-release yung lyric video. I don't know if it was shown somewhere, but yeah, ano pa sila, bata pa sila dito, and simple pa lang na, like, when it comes to outfits, parang simple outfits, yung editing ng video, parang clean looking lang, na parang simple lang, walang masyadong effects and things like that. May mga effects, pero those are like, parang easy na mga effects eh. Yung ginawa nila, common siyang ginagawa. Para siyang, anong tawag dyan? Parang, yung parang sa comics na effects, may mga effects kasi yun sa mga editing, like, softwares. Parang ilalagay mo lang, ganun, this, tapos, yun. Simple lang siya. Hindi ko naman sinasabing walang effort yun, ah. Parang, it's just different from, like, what we are getting as a lyric video right now, as a music video right now from them. So, parang, makita mo dito yung kung saan talaga sila nagsimula and the changes that have happened after go up, low up. So after they go up or they went up from this stage, makita mo yung changes, outfits, yung like hairstyles, yung ano, makeups, everything. Still, the music and everything like that. May mga improvements man, pero makikita mo na talaga sa kanila yung talents and skills nila. Siguro ang nagbago lang talaga is yung visuals and things like that. And yung output, like music videos and lyric videos that they're making now, it's so like different. Parang yun, parang ito yung lyric video na ito, parang ano, for me, it's really like, simple. And now we're getting like amazing, like music videos and lyric videos from them. Yeah, so I think that's it for this reaction. If you liked the video, please don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, follow me on my social media, and don't forget to click the notification bell so that you'll be updated whenever I upload the next video. Thanks again for watching. Hanggang sa nanonood, balik kita. Ambiglang kadunay.